when I got this one, I didn't want two aero bikes.
Yeah.
So I told him I wanted to make sure that this bike was going to be completely different than that other bike, and it is. So totally different. Just the geometry of it, the seat angle, and then I got a smaller bike too. I went downsized.
Yeah.
And I went with a shorter crank.
Got a
170. The other one had like a 172. Yeah.